Did you just search how to make denim jacket paper pattern making?
Yeah, you are at the right place. So this is my favorite jacket that I am going to trace and making pattern out of this. So we are going to make pattern of collar, sleeve, front and back panels. Let's see how I am going to make the patterns from my already existing denim jacket to make another jacket. So first of all, check how many panels are there in your jacket that you are going to trace. So we will trace likewise, like alag alag karke we will trace. So what are the materials we will need? Most important thing is the denim jacket itself, then carbon paper, marker roller. If you don't have, you can use your pen, that is okay. Sketch markers, then we need pen, ruler, brown, white or newspaper, any sheet you can use, pins, then we need scissors, and that's all. Let's get started. Don't forget to like, subscribe and press the bell notification. You can follow me on Instagram too. So first of all, what we need to do is put the carbon paper on brown paper and then start tracing the half of the collar, because it is identical on both the sides. So we are tracing it half, and it will be easier to cut on fold when we will cut it on the fabric. So now you can see we got the markings here. Ab isko scale se properly hum mark kar lenge. Agar kuch chhoot gaya hai to we will draw it again. Check this video out, link is in the description box, and marking the seam allowance of 1 cm. Then we'll write the part's name, like center back, cut on fold, attached to collar. Now cut the marked pattern. This is the ready collar pattern. Now back yoke pattern. Now main isko middle se, I am tracing it half, because half is easy to trace and on fold pe bhi hame kaatne mein easy rehta hai. On fabric jo hum cut karte hain using these patterns. And should also mark niche ka jo pattern aa raha hai uska kahan pe marking hai. And again writing all the parts name, like kahan pe kaun sa wala part attach hoga, like attached to bottom panel, shoulder, neckline, center back and armhole. You will be marking like this. So yeah, this is the ready pattern. Now coming to the full yoke pattern, because I am showing you every possible way how you can make pattern. So you can trace it half also, you can trace it full also. I'm showing both the ways and we're good to go. So rest same steps will be followed to complete the pattern. Back central panel ko bhi hum half trace kar rahe hain, and I also show you how to trace full. Everything will be the same, only the marking will be changed. Marking like which part will be where, center back, attach yoke, side panel, attach to side panel, lower hem, everything. So we will cut it on fold when we cut it on fabric, because yahan pe center back humne likha hai, to wahan se hum cut on fold karenge fabric pe. So let's go for the full central back panel. So center back panel jo hum full hum cut kar rahe hain, to isme on fabric we will not cut it on fold, we will cut it as it is. And we will write here attached to side panels, both the sides. Now we will trace back side panel as we done already for the other panels. Using this panel only, we will cut two side panels for the fabric. Now moving on to sleeves front and back pattern, draw a perpendicular line and start tracing the front of the sleeve as I am doing here. Check out this video also, here showing the card. Now start tracing back of the sleeve also as I am showing here. You can increase the length of the sleeve as much as you want, it is just the demo here.
अगर आपको लंबी लेंथ चाहिए फॉर द स्लीव्स, यू कैन
इलोंगेट द साइड कर्व लाइंस एंड द सेंट्रल लाइन
एंड वी आर गुड टू गो. रेडी स्लीव पैटर्न इज हियर. Now it's time for the jacket front pattern. So here what we need to understand is that both the sides are equal and same. Placket जो है वो double हो जाएगा क्योंकि अंदर भी fold होना है, plus 1 cm seam allowance होगा when we will cut it on fabric using these patterns. So here I am showing how we are taking the measurements of the front panel. Here I am also marking the buttonhole and the broad strip. As you can see here, this is the placket line. सो प्लैकेट लाइन से जितना भी पोर्शन होगा वो डबल कट होगा क्योंकि अंदर हमें फिनिशिंग के लिए भी चाहिए और हम बटन होल भी मार्क कर रहे हैं वह हियर. एंड वी आर गुड टू गो. हमारा पैटर्न तैयार हो गया है. Now it's time for the last panel, which is front yoke pattern, and we are tracing it like that only. और यहाँ पे भी हम buttonhole mark करेंगे and we'll write the name and we are just finishing it off. And this is the ready pattern. And here I have all the patterns here. I have pinned them up क्योंकि easy रहता है front panels को साथ में, back panels को साथ में and sleeve and collar को साथ में रखा है मैंने. And now we can use these patterns to cut on fabric. और ये जो नीचे की जो फिनिशिंग है मैं इसकी भी बैंड विड्थ आप रख सकते हैं जितनी भी आपको चाहिए. एंड हियर वी कंप्लीट्स द वीडियो. आई होप नाउ यू विल बी एबल टू मेक योर ओन जैकेट यूजिंग द पैटर्न ऑफ ओल्ड फिट डेनिम जैकेट. शाउट आउट टू योर लविंग कमेंट्स ऑन माय लास्ट वीडियो आर हियर. एंड मैरी क्रिसमस, हैप्पी हॉलीडेज. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग माई वीडियोज. सब्सक्राइब नाउ इफ यू हैव नॉट वॉच माई अदर वीडियोज. And thank you so much for your support and love. Take care. Bye-bye.